following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Athens, Greece, weighing in at 295 pounds, the undisputed, prestigious, pro wrestling champion, the Greek goddess, Blacksmith.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
And his opponent, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 209 pounds, Michael David.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good. Very high pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. But to the challenger, so much is on the line here. If he wins, he could just as quickly be next in line for a title opportunity.
But if you're looking for a challenging opponent, look no further than a reigning champion. And we happen to have one of those in the ring right now.
Yeah, the title may not be on the line here, but the champ is still going to do everything in their power to come out on top.
Military press! Just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too?
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to...
Trying to find a way out. That's one way out of the submission.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Planning on what to do next. Now he's been put on the defensive. Paying it right back with a reversal. Nice backbreaker.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Raining down right hands.
And he goes into the ring.
Luthes press. Oh, my God.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Sizing up their opponent and dropping the knee.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
Oh, nice slam. Oh, what distance.
pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Hurled away. God. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Attempt.
There was some power behind that punch.
He's been placed in the corner now. And finds a counter. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Hold on a second. They'll have it in lights. Oh my God, no!